From April to June 2012, Interpol conducted Operation Worthy, targeting transnational organized criminals behind the illicit trafficking of ivory. This operation engaged with 13 countries across Eastern, Southern, and Western Africa, and involved more than 320 officers working together from police, customs, environmental protection agencies, veterinary services, airport security, ministries of tourism, and national prosecuting authorities. Interpol is pleased to announce that more than 200 individuals have been arrested, and in addition to ivory, Operation Worthy also successfully seized more than 20 kilograms of rhinoceros horn, as well as lion, leopard, and cheetah pelts, crocodile and python skins, live tropical birds, turtles, and other protected species destined to be illicitly trafficked around the world. Transnational organized crime makes millions of dollars every year through the killing and destruction of wildlife and their natural habitat. Operation Worthy enables to identify the links between poachers and the global networks driving and facilitating these criminal activities. By identifying their international trafficking routes, arresting the individuals involved, and suppressing the crimes at their source, in transit and intended destinations, Interpol is making a very real contribution to the conservation of the world's environment.